reflection's gone. I've faced my fears. No shattering like broken mirrors. The air I breathe, it's disappeared.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words.